The United States Navy, your Navy, presents Broadway in Review. From Broadway, the street of dreams, where 10 million lights flash across the sky, the home of Tin Pan Alley, the street where the music of the nation is made, the United States Navy brings you Russ Case and his orchestra, and Broadway's brightest singing stars in Broadway in Review. And now, here is your master of ceremonies, the popular New York columnist, Mr. Broadway himself, Danton Walker.
Thank you, George Hicks, and welcome to Broadway in Review. Before meeting our talented guest star, Bill Hayes, whose singing voice won him a starring role on Broadway, Russ Case would like to set the pace with a rousing rendition of Big Wide Wonderful World.
Are you an ambitious young man? Well, then, naval aviation is a challenge for you. You'll receive the finest flight training there is, and you earn while you learn. You'll learn cross-country flying, instrument and carrier landings, and navigation, and you're trained to be a leader. Keep listening for more about how you can be a naval aviator.
No Other Love from Me and Juliet is familiar everywhere there's a radio set. And here to sing it for you is the sensational young star of that show, Bill Hayes.
No other love have I, only my love for you, only the dream. Watching the night go by, wishing that you could be, watching the night with me, into the night I cry, hurry home, come home to me, set me free. Locked in your arms I'll stay, waiting to hear you say, no other love have I, no other love.
Thanks, Bill, and welcome to our Broadway in Review microphone. You've been a busy young man lately, haven't you?
Yes, Danton, but it's in a way I like to keep busy performing.
I understand that if you'd taken the advice of your college friends, you might never have found yourself the star of the Rodgers and Hammerstein musical, Me and Juliet.
That's right. Well, I'll never forget my disillusionment when my college dramatic fraternity turned me down 4 times with the advice that I should forget about show business.
Where was that, Bill?
It was at DePauw University. I joined a quartet while I was in the Naval Aviation Program during the war, and later all 4 of us enrolled at DePauw.
And had you wanted to sing even in high school?
Oh, yes. I got some musical training, playing the violin with the school orchestra and, you know, singing with the glee club. I also gave my lungs a supreme test by leading the cheerleading section.
And what's this rumor about your making a little part-time money by becoming a singing Western Union messenger, complete with bicycle?
Well, that's quite a memory, Danton, and I'm afraid it's not a rumor, it's all true.
We won't ask for any vocal birthday greetings right now, Bill, but how about charming your audience the way you do in Me and Juliet by singing Mad About Her Blues?
I went to bed last evening feeling blue as I could be. I couldn't sleep last evening with what was worrying me. All the tears I've wasted would surely fill a deep blue sea. Cry about her, sigh without her, Lordy, where am I without her blue? She makes my dreams go up in smoke, and then she treats it like a joke. Although I know she isn't good, I wouldn't leave her if I could. First on her list, I'd never be missed. I wish I had a dime for every guy she's kissed. I swear I'd be a millionaire, and yet I wouldn't care as long as I could get my share. About her, sad without her, how can I be glad without her blue? She keeps me hanging round her door, and like a fool I ask for more. Although I know she isn't true, there's not a thing that I can do.
That was great, Bill Hayes. Thank you.
Well, thanks to you, Danton. It was nice being here.
As a naval aviation cadet, you may fly any one of many types of planes, fighters, transports, jets, or even helicopters. When you graduate, you're commissioned an ensign and proudly wear a naval aviator's wings of gold. For all details on how you, too, can be a NAVCAD, visit your nearest naval air station today.
Whenever the songwriting team of Richard Rodgers and Larry Hart got together, the result was almost sure to be a musical hit. And now the orchestra of Russ Case, and we have one of our loveliest and best-remembered ballads, Blue Moon.
Blue Moon.
Thank you, Russ Kays.
Well, that's it for this time. You've been listening to Broadway in Review, featuring the music of Russ Kays and his orchestra, our guest star, Bill Hayes, and your host, Mr. Broadway himself, Danton Walker. This program was produced by Volar Productions for the United States Navy Recruiting Service. This is George Hicks inviting you to join us again for another Broadway in Review. Here is a final word from Danton Walker.
If you have 2 years of college to your credit and want a really exciting life, then become a naval aviator and fly with the fleet.